Dolly Parton documentary.
9 to 5.
This song was featured on
Sheryl Crow.
1978. She also starred in several other movies. Best Little Whorehouse in Texas. Main actor. Had many romantic links with actors. Bruce Willis. From The Bandit. Smokey and the Bandit. Burt Reynolds.
Other famous songs from Dolly were True Colors, Rags of Many, Road of Coat of Many Colors.
First album was a breakout hit called Three Doors Down. Working 9 to 5. Ironically, working 9 to 5, Three Doors Down. She had her own theme park called Dollyland. Dolly was a Tennessee country singer. Known for her big breasts, fancy Cadillacs, driving around. Early sponsor of Fender guitars. Used to always drive around with a Cadillac full of Fender guitars in the back. She did a lot of duets with Kenny Rogers. She did Islands in the Stream, Separate Ways. Kenny's favorite song, Kenny's famous favorite song, I'll Always Love You, which Dolly said he wrote about her. Dolly was famous Grand Ole Opry singer. Started at the Grand Ole Opry.
Meet Anna. She's sleeping while wearing overnight pad. How are you?